trees would rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes, listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead, long live the king. 1 minute I held the key, next the walls were closed on me, and I discovered that my castle stand upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells a-ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, my missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, once you go, there was never, never an honest word. But that was when I ruled the world. It was the wicked and wild who down the doors to let me in, shattered windows in the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wearing for my head on a silver plate, just a puppet on a lonely string. Ah, who would ever want to be king? I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, my missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I Thank you. Thank you.
welcome to the commencement exercises for Fife High School's graduating class of 2023. My name is Kate Curtindale, and I am this year's ASB president. To begin our ceremony tonight, we'd like to acknowledge that we are on the traditional ancestral lands of the Puyallup tribe of Indians. We honor with gratitude the land itself and the Puyallup tribe. Now, will you please stand and remain standing as the Fife High School Jazz Choir, under the direction of Mr. Carl Sorensen, performs the national anthem.
Woe say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the
of 2023. Serving this amazing class of seniors as ASB president has been such an honor for me. The days have felt like years and the years have felt like days. As we progress into our separate journeys, we must take the knowledge that we have learned over the past 12 years and put it to use. We no longer have our teachers telling us our assignments are due or our guardians talking us through each decision we make. While adjusting to your new lifestyle, remember that you have someone who believes in you. Above all, however, you must believe the strongest in yourself. Have confidence in what you have achieved this far and what your future holds. What feels like the end is often a new beginning. I am so proud of you all, and it's been a pleasure growing up with you. I can't wait to see what our futures have in store. Congratulations. On behalf of the class of 2023, I would also like to thank the following school district board members and administrative staff seated on stage. Board members Chelsea Borkman, school board president, Aisha Kidd, Jennifer Mayhew, Dr. Kimberly Yee, Cheryl Reed Simmons, who could not be here tonight, administrative staff, Kevin Alfano, superintendent, Ben Ramirez, deputy superintendent, Mark Robertson, Columbia Junior High Principal, Mark Bettis, Surprise Lake Middle School Principal, Don Sims, Hedden Elementary School Principal, Amy Middlestat, Fife Elementary School Principal, Sarah Edwards, Discovery Elementary School Principal, Paige Carroll, Fife High School Principal, and all the amazing staff seated in the audience. We would not be here where we are today without you. Thank you. And now it is my honor to welcome to the stage our superintendent, Mr. Kevin Alfano.
Thank you, Kate. Thank you so much, Kate. It's been my great privilege to serve as superintendent of Fife Public Schools since 2014 and walk alongside these students since their elementary days. Thank you, seniors, for your hard work. It is also time to recognize the staff who have supported your journey through our K-12 system. Let's give them a round of applause. In your program, you'll see many different designations for several academic awards and honors that these students have received while attending Fife High School. Let's pause and give all of the seniors a round of applause for their academic achievements. Tonight, it is my honor to introduce the top two academic honorees for the class of 2023. The valedictorian is a student with the highest accumulative GPA for the class, and the salutatorian is a student with the second highest GPA. These students have taken the most challenging courses we have to offer and have excelled. Let's give a big round to this year's salutatorian for the class of 2023, who is graduating with a 4.41 GPA, Benjamin Norman. This year's valedictorian is graduating with an impressive 4.48 GPA. Please join me in congratulating valedictorian for the class of 2023, Palak Gautam. As we proceed here tonight, three members of the class of 2023 have summarized their thoughts on this special occasion on behalf of their class. I'm honored to welcome our first speaker, Abby Walgren.
Thank you, Mr. Alfano. Good evening, friends and family, but most importantly, the class of 2023. I'm so grateful to be standing here with you all today, celebrating the biggest milestone any of us have yet to encounter. We were often called the class that loses, the class that didn't care, and on and on. We were told this countless times by numerous teachers, classmates, and on. We all know the reputation that everyone gave us, but I see this class as something else. I met my first Fife friend in preschool. I walked in on the first day, not knowing the strange place or anyone else there with me. I saw a girl sitting near the bookshelf. A blonde-haired girl like me with straight hair rather than my curly hair. I sat down next to her and asked for her name and quickly made a friend, simply because we were both named Abby. This was how easy it was to make friends when we were younger, and although it got harder as we rose through the years of middle school, junior high, and high school, I couldn't have asked for a better class to take with me. My name is Abby Walgren, but most of you know me as Rowan by now. I've been with some of you for as long as kindergarten. I saw you grow, and you saw me grow too. Especially during these last couple of years, I've noticed that during my own growth, our class was the one that made me feel comfortable. Our class was the one that never let me feel left out or different. You may have done this knowingly or unknowingly, but it impacted me throughout my time here. You gave me a high school experience I can look back on in a positive light. So although others may have labeled us with negatives after our shortcomings, I believe the light from our characters shines brightest. Our legacy is how we treat others, and it may not come with a trophy, but look around. You all made it here today as the amazing person you've become with the support of the family and the friends surrounding you right now. I do ask one thing of you. Wherever the future may take you, whether you go far and wide or if you stay close by, continue our legacy and make it better. Make those around you feel safe and heard. Make them feel like they can be them, just like you did for me. That's part of the beauty of this time, because although we might take these special people here with us to our next chapter, or be forced to leave them behind, there's always more people to meet and friends to make. It can be as easy as having the same name as someone. Thank you for having me. I can't wait to see where the world takes you, but most importantly, where you take the world. Now please welcome our next student speaker, Palak Gautam.
Thank you, Abby. Good evening, fellow students, family, friends, faculty, and a special good evening to the Fife High School's graduating class of 2023. It's been a long time coming, but I'm so happy to say that we finally made it. The last few months of senior year are crazy, to say the least. So many emotions are flying around that you can't tell the difference between joy, relief, anxiety, and even sorrow. Nobody wants to say it, but we're all thinking about our last school dance, our last spirit assembly, our first and last victory as Cabbage Patch champions. But most of all, our last time being in the same room as everyone else sitting around us today. Since the start of freshman year, I and countless others have been counting down the days until we reach the end. And with us standing here at the finish line in our caps and gowns, I want to take this moment to remind us that life is nothing but the moments we've gone through. The time we celebrated our last year at Endeavor or Hedden by spending 3 days at Camp Seymour. The time we woke up early to watch the sunrise in the parking lot to celebrate our last year at Fife. The time we went viral due to an assembly game. The times we've spent with our friends doing homework, watching movies, and creating frog-shaped pizzas. Moments like these, all the ups and downs, and everything in between, is just a moment that passes with time. You may remember these moments, or you may not, but what you will remember are the people you spent them with and the way you felt. The way they made you laugh, cry, and feel like you were on top of the world when you hit rock bottom. All of these moments, feelings, and people come together to create a bigger moment we call life. Each one of us is a patchwork quilt, a combination of those who have loved us, showed us empathy, and those who rooted for us before we believed in ourselves. The people who told us to reach for the stars when logically there was no way for us to do so. The people who taught us to dream, to hope, and to never give up. Maybe these people aren't here with us today, but I hope that you'll think of them. And maybe they are here, sitting among us, and I hope you'll find them and thank them for supporting you whenever you stumbled while on your way to the end of your high school journey. I know I will. To Mama, Papa, Tia, Nani, Nanu, and the rest of my family, thank you. Thank you for reading me bedtime stories, forcing us to have at least one meal together as a family every day, creating embarrassing videos of me that I will never live down. But most importantly, thank you for sticking by my side for the last 6,841 days. Without you, I probably wouldn't be in the place I am today, and for that, I am forever grateful. Today, I want to leave this small piece of advice to my class. Appreciate all the moments you've been given and the people you've spent them with. Because no matter how sad or beautiful the moment is, it will always end. So hold on a little longer, smile a little bigger, cry a little harder, laugh a little louder, and love a whole lot deeper. Because these moments will be the ones that you wish you could travel back to when you're older. Not a single thing lasts forever, so hold on to these memories and they will hold on to you. Thank you. And now, please welcome our last student speaker, Francisca Addy.
In the seventh grade, I dared my friend to pull the fire alarm. I'm just kidding. Now that I have everyone's attention, ladies and gentlemen, administration, faculty, family and friends, distinguished alumni, and, well, I guess for that matter, any undistinguished alumni who might be here as well, and finally, graduates of 2023, I'm honored to welcome you all here today. To my fellow graduates of 2023, not only have we managed to graduate and do it with flair, might I add, but I think we have also proven today that we are one of the most attractive senior classes to have graduated from Fife High School. So I think we deserve a big round of applause. Try and beat that class of 2024. I stand before you all today looking back on our four years together, a legacy we have all contributed to. In these quickly moving 4 years we have spent together, we have welcomed and said goodbye to many phrases like, and I oop, yeet, it's lit, BFFR, and now we have its giving senior graduates. In sophomore years, some of us were slowly transitioning from online Zoom classes back to normal in-person school due to COVID. And by our junior year of high school, almost everyone has come back. Although some of us were starting to get the hang of things and being brought up with new experiences, we were all definitely feeling the first effects of stage one senioritis. We don't like senioritis. And now we're graduating together. We no longer have to take AP, SBA, or any type of school-related testing. Unless you plan on going to college, then good luck on your future test. Or should I say exam, since no one says test after high school. Now that the chapter in our lives, that is high school, is coming to an end, we're at the beginning of a new one, one that is now life after high school. For many of you, I imagine high school graduation is just the next step into more education. For others, maybe it's taking time to figure out what it is that you truly want to do and to find a calling. I want you to know that it's okay to not know right away what it is that you want to do with the rest of your life, but when you do find out, as the comedian Tim Minchin once said, be micro-ambitious, put your head down, and work with pride on whatever is in front of you. You never know where you might end up. The diploma that you someday, after you pay all your fees, will hold is a reminder of all your successes and proof of all the hard work of these 12 years you have endured. And the best advice I can give you all is to use it to your advantage outside of school. I hope that everyone graduating here today may continue to strive for greatness and leave behind a legacy that doesn't just stick in high school, but also in the outside world as you continue to live the best life you can. And with that being said, once again, congratulations to the class of 2023, and go out there and get them Trojans. Now please welcome to the stage Isabella King.
Good evening. My name is Isabella Kang, and I am this year's ASB Vice President. It is my honor to introduce the Fife High School's Jazz Choir. These talented musicians have earned numerous awards and recognition at state and regional music festivals during their high school music career. Leading this year's group are the following seniors: Gwyneth Conroy, Keaton England, Emma Jolly, Emily Locke, Sage Mattson, and Benjamin Norman. And now performing The Weather, the Fife High School's Jazz Choir, under the direction of Mr. Carl Sorensen.
won't talk about the weather, not with you, we're not together. Cause even when the sky is gray, I'm feeling blue. And though the winds are always changing and the clouds are rearranging, a part of me will always be in love with you.
There's a fire in LA, and since you moved there back in May, I wonder, should I call to see if you're all right? Yeah, you're a million miles away, but I still think of you each day and hope the weather doesn't keep you cold tonight. So I won't talk about the weather. No, I won't talk about the weather. I won't talk about the weather, not with you, we're not together. Cause even when the sky is gray, I'm feeling blue. And though the winds are always changing and the clouds are rearranging, a part of me will always be in love with you.
Together, oh.
Hello, my name is Kayla Carassa, and I'm the president of Trojan Digital Media. Every year, Trojan Digital Media documents the many exciting moments of the senior class. This year, TDM, along with Mr. Shula, worked hard to document nearly all the events that took place at Fife High School. Tonight, we will show a shortened version of the senior video. Thank you all so much. It has been an honor to work on this project. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. tried to make it on your own, so you made your own luck. Missed that off ramp to that glory road. Got turned around, but I can hear him saying it now. Say to myself, congratulations.
Talofa and greetings. My name is Natalia Peao, and I am the senior class president.
And I'm Dylan Goldstrom, the senior class vice president. It is our pleasure to present a gift from the class of 2023. We are so thankful that this year we were able to get back to all of the fun activities that Fife High School is known for. We would like to help continue the tradition of school spirit and pride at Fife. So as our gift from the class of 2023, we are contributing to the purchase of a new Tommy Trojan costume. We hope this gift can help bring joy and spirit to all Trojans.
Graduates, as we move on to the next chapter of each of our stories, it is important to know that we began this journey together. Though our networks will grow, our Fife family will always be the foundation to those networks that those networks are built on. We have each made an impact in each other's lives in one way or another. Now, it is time for us to bring five values of kindness, respect, humility, and compassion to the world to make it a better place. Adventures out there. Get 'em, Trojans. It is now our honor to welcome to the stage our principal, Mrs. Paige Carroll.
Thank you, Natalia and Dylan. I am so excited and honored to be here with you all today. This is a graduation that I will never forget. I have been to many graduations, some of my own included, but this is the first time as the principal, and I could not be more excited that it is with you, the class of 2023. This has not been an easy last few years for your family or for the staff at Fife High School, and especially for you all. Most of you didn't even step foot onto the Fife High School campus until the end of your sophomore year, and some of you not until your junior year. However, despite this, you have shown such great resilience and commitment to yourself and your fellow Trojans. Resilience is the ability to bounce back from adversity, to persevere in the face of challenges, and to grow stronger in the process. This is similar to our idea of get 'em. As Trojans, we never back down from a challenge. When we get knocked down, we get back up. We get 'em. You have all shown this through your resilience. Graduates, you have shown your resilience every day over the last few years. You continued to work hard on your coursework, regardless of whether you were working at home remotely, in class social distance in cohorts, or back to normal on campus. Your resilience has not only shaped your individual character, but has also created a supportive and inclusive community within your class and our school. Commitment has also been a defining trait of your journey. From the first day that you started your Fife High School career at home over Zoom, you made a commitment to your education, personal growth, and the betterment of Fife High School. You decided that you were not going to let remote learning, social distancing, hybrid learning, masks, define you, or give you an excuse to not work hard and succeed. Your commitment to yourself and to each other has been a driving force behind all of your accomplishments. An example of this is your commitment to keeping Fife High School traditions alive and making them your own. When we started this year, it had been 3 years since we had an all-school assembly. Not a single one of you had ever attended a Fife High School assembly. But this did not keep you from the tradition of the first day assembly. Even though I thought I was going to lose my job when we went viral, it was honestly one of the best feelings seeing all of the students together having fun as Trojans. This would not have happened without your commitment to each other and to your Fife family. Your resilience and commitment are not solitary endeavors. These traits have been supported and encouraged by those around you. I want to take a moment and acknowledge the dedication of your family and friends, as well as the Fife High School staff who have challenged, inspired, and loved you. Their unwavering commitment to your education has played an integral role in your journey. As you graduate today and take the next steps in your journey, I want to urge you to carry the lessons of resilience and commitment with you. The challenges you face may differ, but the qualities you have grown within yourself will remain. Remember, success is not measured solely by accomplishments, but also by the impact you make on the lives of others. Let your resilience and commitment inspire those around you. I am so proud of each and every one of you and all that you have done. Congratulations, graduates. I love you all. Remember to always let your heart of the Trojan shine and get them. Thank you. Fife School Board of Directors and Superintendent Alfano, the students seated in front of you have met all the qualifications and requirements set by the Fife School District and State of Washington for a Fife High School diploma. I am so proud to present to you the Fife High School class of 2023.
On behalf of the school board, I'd like to also personally thank our families, parents, and caregivers who have supported our seniors through their Fife Public Schools journey. Thank you, one and all. Congratulations, class of 2023, you did it. Good luck to each and every one of you as you create your future paths. Now, on behalf of the board of directors and the authority vested in me by the state of Washington, I now pronounce you graduates of Fife High School. Congratulations. Now let's begin the official roll call for the class of 2023.
Tristan Ruiz Velasco. Sophia Zhuk. Joseph Coretti. Keaton Anders England. Matrick Onope. Amara Monique Jackson. Fa'aliga Lafau. Emily Jo Locke. Torin Clay Layton. Lindsay Elaine Campbell. Kayla Renee Carassa. Brooke Angel Middlestat. Lauren Eloise Anderson. Catherine Sage Mattson. Francisca Julita Addy. Kate Elise Curtindale. Isabella Alikden. Dylan James Allen Goldstrom. Natasha Azucena. Shelby May Bernier. Jessica Tran. Madison Lynn Cruz. Palak Gautam. Abby Walgren. Manuia Asara. Allison Ann Moore. Vai Nalu Vamu. Joseph Geckelman. Natalia Payao. Jennifer Guadalupe Ramirez. Valerie Milo Vale Vealua. Morgan Michelle Fleming. Gabrielle Lesiano Toto. Sophie Ray Phillips. Eliza Flores. Jaylena Christine Seiler. Aaron Umberto Rocha Martinez. Abigail Kaylee Manolovitz. Alexander James Kirshner. Kaylee Elena Mitun. Lance Douglas Nelson. Isabella Grace Mayura Kang. Monpreet Kaur. Melissa Ascension. Jelena Arias Sison. Gwyneth Christina Conroy. Lance Audric Mamukad Alucar Fernandez. Benjamin Norman. Kavai Reyes. Braden Dyer. Kamea Rose Carbolito. Haley Busby. Ali Arsalan Wafai. Courtney Noelle Folk. Jonathan Alexander Shashalpa. Samana Acharya. Breon Lee Olson Jr. Nicholas Abed. Roderick Woods Jr. Jessica Ellie. Mason Bell. Kylie Amiet. Riker Edward Fitz. AJ Flores. Braxton Dizon. Anna Horbanus. Marissa Mary Galicia. Destiny Deasia Petaway. Genesis Misa Ile Nigalu. Araya Diana Joyner. Madeline Danielle Gribble. Becca Silva. Adidas Carol Pickens. Aaron King. Trehern Alexander Sims. McKenna Van Dyne. Samuel Preston James Drager. Suji Cheng. Elisa Kalinawan Youngko. Mariah Leiloni Deanna Gonzalez. Rain Alexi Sibayan Aquino. Alex Nava Ocampo. Kathleen May Mata Renasha. Anya Christine Long. Okay, I wanted to double check. Bianca Josephine Admojo Clark. Anna Rose Julia Jason. Kiara Eunice Aboy. Sarah Jean Horton. Crystal Melgar. Maria Elena Alves Ufrasio. Bennett Igua Hilius. Claire Noel Rogers. Ray Yumi McMurray. Wesley Allen Niemeyer. Jasmine Celia Thormalen. Spencer Allen Franson. Elgin Faremo. Jasmine Rechena M. Ari Lynn Ronji. Alisa Marie Flores.
Should have had a bobby pin.
Layla Apple Lenoir. Logan Orion Templeton. William Amarid Heng. Olubube Destiny Induba. Aliana May Osara Simmons. Jalen McGee. Darlin Hernandez Ramos. Nicholas Robert Grigway. Kirsten Latia Tenai. Mira Kayla Pfeiffer. Ella Steimley. Francesca Graciela Gossing. Robrin Talimaya Taulele. Lillianne Josephine D'Augustine. Jasmine Lisbeth Esquivel Villanueva. Abigail Joyce Anderson. Mimi Brenda Addy. Avery Mae Gibbons. Skylar Stansfield. Juno Lauren Pike. Grayson Parker Tenborg. Marcus Vianne Tumanuval. Kaya McKenzie. Marilyn Renee McLeod. Caden Styron. Christian Talalua Polo. Jayton Fola'au Kiocho. Alina Alik Mendoza. Alexis Marie Mendoza. Venetia Indalashu Celis. Zuriel Sebugwa Wo. Ty Shuck. Yes. Salem Isaka.
Kyle Alexander Lefevre.
Erica Sharon Tuxcoyoa Chantez.
Brody James Hunter.
Uchechi Chiamaka Obi-Iwagu.
Aiden Nakoa Kaleo Okalani Carroll.
Ranayalua Teoli'ili Ya'ane.
Dat Vien Crowley.
Alondra Elena Rivera Pisano.
Jacob Michael Wilson.
A Lady Segura Vila Vielma.
Alice Serenity Basket.
Sir Christian Isaiah Fremstad.
Kony Kamol Georgiou.
Bogdan Klimchuk.
Sierra May Manglonia Langdon.
Benjamin Adam Dyken.
Bo Yoane Peesini Falau.
John Medina.
Sione Vito Jennings.
Alana Fontanilla.
Gavin George Martinez.
Elizabeth Torgerson.
Tyler Dawson Kern.
Riley Reese.
Brandon John Alexander Rotz.
Hannah Reynolds.
Justin Geronimo Davis Munoz.
Antonio Mateo Meraz Garcia.
Joel Garcia Avalos.
Philip Choi.
Edgar Miguel De La Cruz.
Ayana Dominique Fox.
Chase Rylan Haroldson.
Jorlyn Liana Hayes.
Roman Joseph Boyer.
Peter F. Stockdale.
Yaroslav Niaka.
Vlad Yakimenko. Jaden Baldshun.
Vlad Yakimenko.
Daniel Lee Swartz.
Karina Kaidik.
Angel Maldonado.
Diana Babenko.
Lacrina Janae Fernandez Castro.
Milana Tsaruk.
Kenzie Ann Fleming.
Anita Pavlovna Boshko.
Kaylee Jade Apiag Garrido.
Sulamita Lozanyuk.
Lilia Konyas Kinsner.
Emilio Gonzalez Cortez.
Annie Josephine Hart.
Tamara Tran.
Deborah Waboyi Mwangi.
Zanit Nakam.
Marlena Ali.
Tualoina Kylie Mefi and Eligo.
Diego Castro.
Promise Drew Michelle Jones.
Aiden Nathaniel Graham.
Quinton Wager.
Jack Edward Erickson.
Kiara Jansen.
Nico Grados. Sophia Angel. Sophia Yasmin Angel. Jazkarn Singh Ajima. Luke Hirata. Braden Bedell. Colton Heath Moore. Caden Warren. Taehyun Kim. Silver O. David. Ty Robert Nichols. Bojo Ocampo. Joel Dwight Stewart. Keone Bogus. Aiden Hollis. Emma Rose Miles. Katie Renee De La Verne. Braylon Noel Ann Chase. Weston Samuel Gibbons. Aaliyah Joe Chun Callahan. Zach Brian Hudson. Susan Nicole Figueroa. Brian Sanchez. I'm really proud of you. Jonathan Lopez. Reynaldo Gayton Garcia. Angel Gomez. Marnin Dumlau. So Hyun Pak. Katrina Marie Wagner. Wesley Alexander Moat. Angelina Marie Rivera. Xander Shula. John Larry Bulawan Aquino. Glory Manda. Joshua Yater Jr. Josiah Edwards. Jameson Leon Thermalan. Okay. Armico Noche Azucena. Marianne Ileana Espana. Armico Noche Azucena. Kevin Eduardo Oropeza. Vincent Diwan Bernarte.
Congratulations, class of 2023. In a moment, we will be dismissing you. Graduates will be departing through the gold gate that you entered through this evening. Families, as you exit, please leave the grandstands the way you came. Please stay off the infield. Seniors, please stand. The tassel before graduation symbolizes your time as a student. When you move it to the other side, you are confirming your newfound graduate status. Class of 2023, turn your tassel. There's one more thing that we need to do before we leave. All right, seniors, follow the lead of Mr. Shallow and Mr. Gonzalez after you grab your cap.